All right, what you guys doing? Big Saturday. Hope you're having a great day. We're still in the office on a Saturday because we are working on editing down a little electronic press kit that we shot. Our lead editor, Harold Sellers, is over here, and we went in the studio. Over the last couple of weeks and grabbed some interview stuff with Nigel and Roman and myself, and just talking about the making of the record that's going to be dropping on November the 10th called Breathing Fire. And I can't wait for November the 10th for everybody to check it out. We're doing a vinyl release, and the vinyl release is pretty cool. It's got 10 tracks on it, and we're doing it. You can get the vinyl release on jessejamesdupree.com. Go to jessejamesdupree.com, and you can get some bundles. We got the vinyl and the CD, or the vinyl and a shirt and hat, that kind of thing. So check that out, jessejamesdupree.com. And then you can also pre-save or buy, whatever they do these days, with Apple Music and iTunes, Spotify. The single drops on the 15th, so you can pre-save that, and then the album drops November the 10th. And just looking for everybody to spread the word. This album, as you're going to hear in the EPK that we put together, that we're working on the edit today to get that out, as you'll hear, it was a convenient accident the way all this came about. And it's something that when you don't plan and something just happens organically, you know, it makes it that much more special. And to be playing with Roman Glick and my son Nigel, you got to know that's a big deal. And the two of them just they lay it down. I mean, like, Nigel grew up playing with Roman, so it's no joke when the two of them come down on the one together. But yeah, I'm gonna have to get some. I think somebody said you're gonna have to get a record player. You're gonna have to get one. I got to get one too. I had a turntable, and I'll be damned. Cleaning out the studio, trying to find it. Somebody walked off with it or something. But anyway, I am going to be in the market, getting out and getting me a turntable, getting ready for the vinyl release. When we were recording it, Sterling Bacon in the office, he walked into the studio. He managed Tesla and Collective Soul and all these bands over the years. And he's been working with us now for about 7 or 8 years. But he walked into the studio while we were tracking with Roman and Nigel and I, and he said, "That sounds like vinyl." So that's the best compliment ever, right? But anyway, so stay tuned. We're working on the edit today, and we'll get you something, tell a little story about how this came about. You guys have a great Saturday. And again, please spread the word. The song Never Gets Old goes live this coming Friday. And you can go to my Instagram page and click the pre-save link up in the bio. And I'll also post it at the bottom of this. You can check it out. So stay tuned, and we'll get this EPK up as soon as possible. Bye-bye.